Hey guys, welcome to the training session of mine. Now in this video, I am going to show you how you can create agency. You can give agency to your sub user based on the package you are subscribed into. So first, to create agency, you have to click on this agency tab. And here you can see all the agents that is listed under you. You can see the name, the email ID, the package, the status, the expiry date. You can take necessary action. Now let's start by creating a new user. And from here, you can link your Facebook account with your Matic account. So for that, you have to click on this login with Facebook tab. And it will give you an option to log into your Facebook if you are already not logged in. If you are already logged in, then it will redirect you to this page. And here you need to continue and select the page. Suppose I am choosing this 7 pages among all 11 pages. You can select all pages if you want to work with everyone. So now click on the next. Done. And you can see your account is now linked with Facebook to Matic. So if you want to remove the account, then you can do that from here. And if you want to enable the bot connection, then you have to click on this enable bot connection and click OK. And you can see the bot connection is successful. Quickly go on this affiliate tools and inside that search top deals option. And if you click over here, it will expand and there will be three different options where you can choose deals from Zevizu, Varia Plus and Clickbank DFY page builder. So for that, we have to click over here and here you will find an option to create new DFY page. So whenever you will click over this create new option, this page will be opened and here you can find pre-built layout. So first of all, you can have a total blank page, then there is some customized page and which you need to work out and you need to add element over there. So there is total 4, 8, 12 and 14. There is total 14 layout which you can use. We have uploaded templates. You can use the templates and that is pretty cool. I have gone through every one of them and it is really awesome. We will go on to the social posting option and here we will find three different options: multimedia post, which content, text, link, image and video, then call to action post, and then carousel video and slideshow post. So once you have done posting with social posting on Facebook, now you can post the same on other social media. So here you can see why we are calling it a blast, because we are offering 50 social medias, 50 top using social medias that you can share. You can share on any of the social media just with a single click. Now in this video, we are going to talk about the comment automation. It is the fully automatic comment. Like whenever anyone will comment on your post, now you want to reply each and every one of them. Now if there is 1000 of comment. It is not possible to like or comment each one of them. Now to build that good relationship between the commenters and you, we have introduced this comment automation. This will help you to comment on your post automatically after a certain amount of time, however you want, and moreover, it will reply to all of the commenters. So first of all, let me show you how does it work. So first of all, we will go to the comment template. You can see there is four different options. First of all, I will go to the comment template, and here all the existing template is available over here. You can edit the template from here. You can delete any existing template, and from here you can create new template.